scoot forward for me, okay?
Okay.
All right, here we go. How's that, okay?
It's okay.
Is that a comfortable height?
During my ophthalmology training, I was fascinated by how the brain encodes our visual experience. The eye is actually an extension of the brain, and there's a critical period during development in childhood where those connections are made. And so there's an added element of complexity and urgency to care for children with visual impairment, to correct whatever deficits or impairments there may be so that these connections can form properly. My name is Eric Gaier. I'm a pediatric neuro-ophthalmologist at Boston Children's Hospital.
Can you see the shape up there? You show it to me. Good job. What's that one? Good job.
I specialize in seeing patients with central nervous system problems that affect vision and eye movements. Through the process of a complete eye examination, we're able to determine at which point between the very front of the eye and the very back of the brain there may be a problem. I also do more detailed testing, formally testing the visual field, doing a more detailed analysis and imaging of the back of the eye, as well as map out any visual deficits that a child or patient may have. Our staff has a lot of experience caring for children and helping children feel comfortable and feel at ease. This allows them to obtain excellent quality in testing that helps us to accurately make a diagnosis and better treat patients.
Does that help your vision?
It's googly.
Googly, huh? All right, let's see. Is this one less googly?
It's fun working with kids. I love seeing how well kids do when they're faced with challenges, and I'm always amazed by their resilience. Intervening early and optimizing visual function has wide-spanning implications for function for kids. It helps them perform better in school and better in sports, and that's one of the things that I love the most about pediatric ophthalmology, is that the changes and improvements that I can make in patients have a much larger impact because they carry that benefit with them for the rest of their lives.